This next friend I'm going to bring up here is the master, the big G, if you know what I mean. He's been with Wham-O and now with WYJZ since 1974, and he currently hosts the morning show at WYJZ, Frank's Place, as well as the Sunday night jazz show, The Cool Side, on the Hot 106. And Frank says he got his stuff from his teachers, Bill Powell, Sir Walter, and of course, Porky Chedwick. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank Greenlee, right here.
Thank you. Oh, wow. I was sitting here thinking, what can I say about pork? By the time I get out here, everybody has said it. But I'll tell you what I will say. Porky says it all, really. He's one of the teachers, and they're hard to come by. WAMO, WYJZ, and I thank you, as well as Pittsburgh, for being Porky. Ladies and gentlemen, Porky Chedwick. Now, right here, the Cleftones. Put your hands together.
This is a song that we had the good fortune of recording way back in the year 1961. We'd like to dedicate it to you. The song makes a very simple, but we feel eloquent statement. The song says simply this. Thank you. How many of you actually remember the Cleftones from way back in the 60s? Well, I want to tell you a little story right now. We've been fortunate enough to have several hit records, but one hit record that we had was a hit record right here, our biggest hit record, thanks to Porky. Porky played this song. It was the B-side. He flipped it over, and Porky made this song a hit. Now, I want everybody out there, come on, you can kick it in, fellas. I want everybody to put their hands together with us on this one, like this. Now, come on, right here.
Well, it's your lover, we have a you see a girl from you, you find it almost anywhere. So, brother, you better beware.
And if your sweetheart likes to run around, you better take her. Then you have to know the boogaloo. Surely steal her on the way. Believe me, when I play,
you are my side.
Yeah,
please, please listen to me. Keep her by your side, make her be your bride. Listen to me.
Hey!
Keep her by your side, make her be a bride. Please, please listen to me.
Yeah, Porky, I hope you remember that one. Ladies and gentlemen, Porky made that one hit for you.
Thank you so very, very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed our pleasure to be here sharing this very, very special moment. Again, a song we started way back in 1956, and we saw a group who, for us, influenced us very much. We saw them when they were at their peak. And this is one of our favorite memories of one of our favorite ballads by one of our favorite ballad singing groups. We hope you remember this. Again, we'd like to dedicate this song to Porky and all of you who've remembered us and all the other groups down through the era of the 50s. Featuring Mr. Tony Gaines over here to do the lead vocal honors, the song goes like this, made popular by The Platters.
Dedicated to Porky and his beautiful wife. Oh, here's a song I think anybody knows. From any street corner, USA, we had the good fortune of recording this way back near 1911. Everybody remembers that year? No, 1956. We're real proud of that. We were kids in high school. This was a song, whenever we came out this way, we always had to do. And I want you everybody to rock and roll with us a little bit. It goes like this. From any street corner, USA. Diddle-diddle-diddle-diddle-diddle. Come on. Demonstration of 50 dancing. Hey, Tony, show them the pony. Ladies and gentlemen, the mashed potato.
You know, this has become a historical event now. I mean, everybody that is here tonight, we're all as one. We're like one soul together. And it's going to be a historical thing to remember this time. And I got a friend of mine backstage. Come on out here, Jim. Jim Pugliano, who is with the Jaggers. He's the drummer for the Jaggers. We go back about 2 years. He wanted to say hi to Porky, too.
Say hello, Jim. Porky, on behalf of the Jaggers, I want to thank you for being the first man in Pittsburgh and the first man all over the world to play our records. Thank you, Porky.
Thanks for coming by, Jim. Now, another one of the biggest disc jockeys around here in town, Charlie Apple. Come on out here, Charlie.
Hi, everybody. And Apple Corps members everywhere. I want you to know something. I want to tell you a secret. Everybody's got a hero when he or she is growing up. And that hero means something special. Someone you look up to, someone you want to emulate in your life, someone you want to be just like. And I'll tell you who my hero was and still is. You got it. What's his name?
Porky.
Porky, you were my hero then, you're my hero now, and I love you. Let's give him a big hand. Come on, everybody. He's the reason I ended up in the business that I'm in, of playing records. Now, I do believe we're supposed to have an act, or is this going to be a video? Video, okay. We got a video coming up. Let's take a look and see who's on top.
Hi, Porky Joe Terry.
And Frank Maffei.
Of Danny and the Juniors.
Sorry we couldn't be there, but we'd like to thank you for all those plays on Whammo Radio.
Get well quick and we'll see you real soon.
I am sure that if they would have tried to get more people than what they've got on these videos, and they only had so much time to do it, as you know, there would have been enough videos to fill a 10-hour program, because there isn't an act in show business today who sings rock and roll who doesn't owe something, whether they themselves were one of Porky's famous records or whether they were influenced by one of those records. There's not a person in rock and roll business today who doesn't owe something to Porky. And we all love you, Porky, very, very much. Porky Chadwick meant romance. And what was greater than driving with your baby along the side of the river? We don't have any lakes around here. On the side of the river and listening to I'll Be Spinning on the radio. Or how about Warm, Soft, and Lovely? Or even better than that, how about Over the Mountain and Across the Sea? Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big hand. Here's Johnny and Joe.
Come on, everybody. Put your hands together.
Come on, everybody. Put your hands together now.
Good times roll.
Come on, baby, let me dream.
50 million times. It's nice to be back in Pittsburgh again. I just want to say one thing before I really get started with this. I'd like to introduce you to my new partner, Carol. I'll talk to you later, Pokey. Thank Pokey for everything. I've known Pokey since I was 16 years old. I'm not gonna tell you my age now, but he's a hell of a nice fella. And Pokey, this one is for you. And if anybody know this song, if you don't know it, just hum along with it, because I know it helped a lot of people get married and whatever else. Maestro. Over the mountain. There's a girl awaiting for me. Cross on the river, be a merry cloud. She passed the wind, blowing high.
just tell you, not only will I wait for you, but like millions of people in the United States today, we're gonna wait for our loved ones who are serving overseas to come back. And I'm sure they will. And I know while they're thinking, I love you, I want you, and I need you. And I will wait for however long it takes over the mountain, because that's where my love waits for you.
Porky, we've got so many people that want to say nice things to you right now. Right now, we couldn't get a video, but we have an audio of Gary U.S. Bonds. He's going to say something to you right now. Here he goes.
Hi, Porky. This is Gary Unusually Sexy Bonds talking to you. I hear you guys are having a big rock and roll party. Sure wish I could be there, man. I miss you. Miss you a lot. Hope everything turns out all right. But look, save the last dance for me. I'll be at the party next time, okay? You betcha, baby. Bye-bye now.
And here's somebody else.
Hey, Mark, it's your old buddy Chuck Winkman down here in the land of the big, tall Texans. I'm at KLUV in Dallas, where I've been program director for 3 years. And my thoughts go back to you in Pittsburgh and your big honorary event tonight. I wish I could be there with you. I remember when I first got to Pittsburgh and I used to go out and do record hops, my big KQV sign on. Hey, man, they didn't want my music. They wanted Pork the Torx music. I learned fast that you are definitely part of Pittsburgh music and always will be. Have a great rest of your career and enjoy the night, and I wish I was there with you.
All right. One more we got coming down here on the screen, Speedo.
Hi, Porky. So sorry I'm not able to attend the benefit they're having tonight in your behalf, but you do know my heart goes out to you. Me and the Cadillac said a little prayer for your speedy recovery. So, Porky baby, please get well.
Another person I'm going to introduce here goes back a long way with me, too. I've known this man about 25 years, done a lot of big shows with him. And, of course, Richard Nader started as a teenage disc jockey back here in Masontown, Pennsylvania. And, you know, he used to come here to the Syria Mosque to do all your rock and roll shows with you. And then, of course, you sent a lot of big name acts back to him, and he'd do it in Uniontown. We had to have the Uniontown gigs. Of course, Richard Nader went on to do the rock and roll revival. And he is actually, Porky, here with us live tonight, the one and only Mr. Richard Nader, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is.
Thank you so much. A lot of you guys don't know who I am, and I know who you are. But many years ago, 1956, I think it was, I sat probably in the sixth row and saw my very first rock and roll revival show ever. And I drove up here from Uniontown in my 56 Ford Crown Victoria with mud flaps and glass packs, you know. And I took the heater things off of the mufflers and I made so much noise coming through the Liberty tubes. Porky, I got a ticket that night. There was an Allegheny County cop right there. Pulled me over. That was a long time ago, and Porky, you know, you're such an influence to me that I went on to do, and still do, a series of concerts all around the world called the Rock and Roll Revival Concerts. And all I can say, Porky, if it wasn't for you the first time around, I'd have nothing to do the second time. I'm gonna do this. Some people could not be here tonight, but they sent these over and asked me to send these greetings to you, Pork. Bo Diddley says, you sure know Diddley. I spoke to Reggie, you know, Fats Domino's right-hand man, Reggie, and he says, "Oh, Pork," he says, "Oh, Pork." He remembers a show he did with you here in 1956, he says, and that you rushed him off the stage and everything, and Lloyd Price was on that show, Jackie Wilson was on that show. The Shirelles did their very first performance here in Pittsburgh on that particular show, and we have a note from Beverly Lee of the Shirelles here. It says, "I'm sorry I can't be with you on your very special day. My love and prayers with you. I'll never forget the good times we shared. You're one in a million. May all the love you've shown to others through the years come back to you and bring you cheer tonight." She says, "God bless you, Porky." Okay, here's one. Oh, this one. Okay, let's get this one here. "Sorry I can't be with you on your very special day. Please accept my love and congratulations. You're a very special person, and I will always treasure the times we shared. One look in my eyes should tell you I love you so. With my love always, Arlene Smith and the Chantels." Oh, now, I spoke to a couple of the DJs that we used to listen to when I was a kid in high school. I know we had to run home from school and listen to you on Whammo because you would run down at sundown and we had to catch you before you went off the air, see? And then we'd flip over and listen to Jay Michaels or somebody, or Barry Kay. You know. But greetings from Jay Michaels. We spoke to him in California. He sends his best to you tonight. And you guys remember Jay Michaels, I guess, huh? Good. Here's a guy that was booming all the time on Pittsburgh radio. He says, "Here's to my man, Porky. It's great to be with you again. You're terrific. I look forward to seeing you again in Pittsburgh real soon and talking to everyone. Your good friend, we did it together, Barry Kay." Okay? One more. Where is it? Oh, here it is. "Sorry I can't be here tonight. I'm in Kansas hosting the Miss USA pageant. You're one of the true pioneers, Porky, and your contributions to American music are outstanding and memorable. Let me join the rest of your friends in saluting you. You're one of a kind. Your friend, Dick Clark." Been a real reunion for me to be back here in Pittsburgh and see everybody. Some old friends here. Bobby Comstock does a lot of my shows, and it's good to see you, Bobby. I get the privilege of introducing the next act, and I say it's a privilege because this is also an act that played here at the Syria Mosque many times. I'm going back to the earliest days of rock and roll, 1954, 55, 56. Maybe a lot of you young people weren't even born at that time, but there was an act that used to come here, and I tell you, they stopped the show. They're here again tonight. The act has changed over the years, but I tell you, the sound is exactly the same as when we bought them on 45 RPM Records. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to Pittsburgh back one more time, Harvey's Moon Glows. Bobby Lester's Moon Glows.
Right about here. We want each and every one of you to take an imaginary train ride on that 219 train. Porky, you're the engineer, Mr. Conductor. We're going to go in reverse back to the year of 1954 with the tune that was born.
Do, do, do.
Most of all,
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Some of you folks may be just a little bit inquisitive about how in the world can these guys have such young-looking faces and be able to be the original Moonglows. Well, some of you folks may already know the story, but it happened for us back in 1969. At that particular time in our lives, Bobby Lester, one of the co-organizers of the original group, took us in and groomed us and took us to New York City. Since then, since 1969, we've been moonglowing. Unfortunately, Bobby passed away in 1980, and we've been left with a legacy to keep the sound of the Moonglows alive. Thank you. And you know what? It only happens when I'm with you.
Makes me count days go by.
side. It only happens when I'm with you. As time goes on, I tell myself that out here, we want you all to reminisce just a wee bit with a tune that was born back during the good old days. So let us try to go back just a little bit. Thank you.
Let's go back to 1958, the latter part of the 50s, into the early 60s with the 10 commandments of love. Ooh.
Thank you.
got a wonderful thing we're going to present. I'm not even going to tell you about this next thing. You just watch. This is really beautiful.
Porky, what is your favorite music? I reply, music for the young lovers, as the title implies. This Porky Chedwick album is designed especially for you, the young lovers. Some may be sad, some may be happy, some may be poor and rich, some may be sick and weak. But they are young and in love. Now, let me surround you with a haze of beautiful music with romance. Sit back and relax, preferably with someone you love. The most beautiful girl in the world is your girl, seen through your eyes. Listen now and dream. I want to hold you in my arms tonight and every night. I want to keep your loving charms while all the stars are bright. I want to kiss your lips again and gaze into your eyes. And every word you whisper then, I want to memorize, because I love you, and because when you are close to me, your every sigh is like a pause before eternity. You are the angel of my dreams, and I should tell you too. You are the only one who seems to make them all come true. I want to take you in my arms and hold you in my sleep, and know at last your loving charms are always mine to keep. I love you. I love you. I love you.
This is the night.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Porky Chadwick. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, each great event like this begins with but a single idea, single thought. And tonight's great success is no exception. The great idea, the great thought was born in the mind of the very creative Rich Engler. He, along with Ed Travisseri, worked very hard, very diligently to produce this concert. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a round of applause as the creators of tonight's event present Porky with a very well-deserved plaque. Mr. Rich Engler and Ed Travisseri.
All right, Porky. We have a plaque here that we want to give to you. We'll just read it here.
Are you going to read it?
Sure am.
I can't because it's not in Braille.
All right, Pork. Here's what it says. The Caesar Engler and the people of Pittsburgh congratulate Porky Chadwick, February 22nd, 1991, Syria Mosque, sold out. In recognition of your outstanding contribution, both musically and personally, and for the many years of enjoyment that you've given to everyone, a tribute is truly deserved for the boss man, Pork the Torp. The daddy of the radio, your platter pushing papa. We love you, Porky.
Well, thank you very much. I sure would like to stand here and put heavy emphasis on brevity and abandon all the adjectives that they have in the dictionary by, who has our dictionary? I only know. Webster, I always thought the only dictionary around was Porky's. Porkology. Yeah. All right, it's an honor to be surrounded by these wonderful people. A lot of wealth around me, a lot of kindness around me, and a lot of people with a lot of talent. But one thing I want to say with all sincerity, you probably were unaware of it, but there was someone in the seat with you. You probably don't realize that, but there really was. The person in the seat with you, and you didn't realize it, was God. And it would be virtually impossible for me to acknowledge individually to every person that sent me a card and a letter while I was recuperating in a hospital, because I don't know how many I got, but I'm still opening them up. No, really, I did open them all up. It's way over 3,000, but I thank you. I thank everybody that sent me a card. Thank you very much. I have at my side the brilliant young attorney, Marty Lazzaro, helped the Caesar Engler to work with this. Marty, welcome here. Maybe you have a word, and I only allot you about five.
I think they're...
You can't do better than what's out in your seat, because your dad's out there, and he's the educator.
Okay. Are you
You have a mic, thank you.
I think this is good. I think there's a few things that need to be said here. First of all, when Rich Engler contacted me about approximately a month ago, he decided that he wanted to do something for Porky, and I said, well, the only ground rules are that Porky gets all the money, and he said, hold on one second, and he said, Pat, is that fine? And he said, sure. In a matter of a month, you can imagine all these bands are scheduled all over the country, all over the world. They all dropped everything, come in here, no fee, just a little expense money. And the type of love from the music industry, I can't imagine if Elvis Presley rose from the dead and threw Porky in the back of this convertible, rode him around the mezzanine, and gave him the bat that Maz hit the home run with, it wouldn't be one millionth of the tribute of what these people did here today.
Yeah.
If that's not good enough, in conjunction with the Caesar Engler, I get a phone call from a fellow by the name of Dennis Giannotti, who has GTV, and if you see some of the cameras around here, this is all being filmed, and I wondered what he might want, and I thought, well, he probably wants the money to come out here and pay for his trucks and his camera, so being that he was Italian, I was a little bit intimidated. So I thought for a second, and I said, Mr. Giannotti, I'm going to send you a contract and it's going to be an offer you can't refuse. And either your brains or your signature is going to be on the contract. Mr. Giannotti says, maybe you don't understand. This one's for rock and roll. No production fee, no nothing. All the artists have signed the rights over to Porky. He owns the film, everything.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I shouldn't ask you, but I'm going to say it anyway. Are you porkified?
Yeah!
All right. My name's not George Washington, it's Pork Torkington.
Yeah!
Well, I have more rhymes than Bell Telephone, but we won't lay them on you right now, all right? But what I want to say, I want to go across the board right here and have all these individual young talents here with me to say maybe something will last about 5 seconds. All right, the handsome one. And that's the only one I'm gonna...
Porky, you were right when you said God is with us. That's where it is.
Thank you, that's Charlie F.
Our continued best wishes to you, Porky, from everybody here tonight. Good health, many more years on the radio.
Okay, that's Bob Lavorio. And Dr. Center knows I'm gonna slip up on some name. Here's perhaps the most brilliant mind in show business, according to trivia. Nobody could trip him up. Joe Rock.
Thank you, Porky. I want to tell you something. The line from the song, Rock and Roll is Here to Stay, It Will Never Die, is because of this man, and we're never going to let it die, and never Porky is going to be with us forever.
All right. The Rock of Gibraltar. Here's the handsome one, the model.
Pork, like Kabasi and Iron City Beer, you're a Pittsburgh landmark. We love you.
The other half of the Caesar Engler. Okay, Ed.
All right, you know, Pork, we do a lot of shows, but I tell you what, there's been nothing more exciting than being involved in this show. It's the best one we've ever put on.
All right. Would you say he's the richest man on the stage? Pretty close to it, right? But he doesn't realize who's behind him, the Wolfman.
Yeah. And I can't say too much because if I talk long, we're going to go into overtime, and that's going to cost us double union wages. Go to the next guy. Try to speed this up. Let's go to Hank.
Okay. I love the Wolfman because he's definitely insane. He's definitely cool. He got the voice, and he can lay a jam on you, and he can make you feel, he can make you get nice. The Wolfman, I love you, baby.
I love you, too. I want to lay a big, juicy kiss right on your lips, too.
All right, thank you. Richard Nader, the great promoter across the nation.
Porky, on behalf of all the people who couldn't be here tonight, we love you. I know we do. Thank you. God bless you.
And Cesar Romero, I mean Nick Sensei.
Porky, I've said enough tonight, but I want to say something for the audience because I'm sure they want to say this. We all love you.
All right, thank you. Here's a hunk of meat right now. It was delivered by the daddy or the radio, my son Paul.
Thank you. I want to tell everybody, he's the greatest person ever lived. He's my father, I love him. I want to dedicate this mic. He's over in Saudi Arabia. Told me he could hug you and give you a kiss.
All right, we have a son over at, I can't even pronounce the name of the city, Riyadh. Okay, I told you I was going to miss a name. He's a brother.
Well, Pork, like I said before, there's only one word for tonight, and everybody's been saying it, Porky.
Yeah. Right. And now there's a man out in the audience, and I hope we don't miss him with a spotlight. And my wife, Cheney, would like to say about 10 words in tribute to what he did for Porky. His name is Dr. Center.
What this tribute is all about is a man and his dedication and his love for his music, his fans, and his city. His name is Porky Chadwick. There's also another man in this city that deserves recognition, because without him and his dedication, his skill, his talent, Porky Chadwick may not be here tonight healthy. Dr. Center, please stand up. City of Pittsburgh, thank Dr. Center.
And Kathy's wife's out there. I mean, Paul's wife, Kathy. And Jeannie's mother is out there. Okay, now who, that's about it. Okay, Mark, is Cheryl out there? All right, I think I'm gonna take over right now. I'm gonna do a Wolfman thing here.
Go ahead, man.
Okay, babe. We gotta clear the stage because we have a jumping maniac that's coming out now, because he'll be all over the floor. He may be down in your laps very, very shortly. All right, we have coming up right now, probably the finest act in the nation. This man, perhaps you're not aware of it, not only is he a great singing performer, but a great writer. He's like Paul Anka. A lot of his things have been written and probably never used by the artist. But it gives me great pleasure in presenting a good friend who's just waiting to entertain you, and he is, without a doubt, one of the most brilliant performers that I've ever seen work at. So here we are, and we're presenting my main man, Hank Ballard and the Midnighters. You know what? A surprise always reaps something.
It's showtime! And now that you're here, we're gonna take you all back to the yesteryear. When Annie had a baby with her sexy ways. We're gonna make a stop by those twisting days. So fasten your seatbelt. Tie down your shoes. Hank Ballard in the Midnighters are gonna hoot you cool. Thank you.
My main man, come here. You and your audience here in Pittsburgh are responsible for my career. I love you, Pittsburgh. I love you, Porky.
They love you.
My band love you, right, band? The Midnighters love you, right, Midnighters? Hey. Hey, Porky, I got something for you. You know, during the Gulf War, you know, everybody had to cut back. It's not much, but it's a $2,000 personal check for me. Porky, I can't let Hank outdo us. The band from the band and the Midnighters, we have a check for $1,000 for you. We thank you. God bless you. I love this man. I love you too. I love his audience. We prayed for you. I love his wife too.
Well, what could a human being do in a situation like this? I mean, thanks is insignificant. It's meaningless. But all I gotta say, may God supply their individual needs the rest of their life.
The next song we're gonna do is a song that did it for us. And Porky Chekwin and his audience were responsible for it because he was the only disc jockey in the country playing this record. But it made us a monster. Come on, band!
Oh.
instead of me.
Talk to the baby,
instead of me.
Sing to the baby,
instead of me.
Cling to the baby,
instead of me. Now I know, and it's understood. That's what happens when they get together.
Being funk and do something pretty for you. Our very first recording, the one that got us out of the ghetto, got us in the mainstream. A little song entitled "And Every
Beat of My Heart Has a Beat for You."
Yes, it is.
Thank you so much. I love you for that. In every beat of our hearts, that's a beat for you out there. We love you.
What time is it, y'all? It's finger popping time. It's finger popping time.
Hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now, hey, finger pop.
When we did something pretty for the people, a little tune entitled
Teardrops on Your Land. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Teardrops,
teardrops on your letter that I got from you. Every word you wrote was true.
Oh,
that you miss me.
You miss me.
And you wanna kiss me.
Wanna kiss me.
So I'm coming home to you.
Teardrops,
teardrops on your letter. On each word I read,
ooh,
it was the sweetest message,
ooh,
that you have ever said.
Oh, they told me,
they told me.
Don't you wanna hold me?
Coming home, baby. Come on, y'all. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Don't you want to go?
Well, thrill of all the
people of Pittsburgh, yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Don't you?
Well, thrill of all the
oh, don't you want to go?
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
One more time.
Well, thrill of all the
people of Pittsburgh, yeah.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's go! Thank you so much. I love you so much. Thank you, I love you. Let's go back to 1958.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say, man.
Yeah, what happened in 58?
I acted a damn fool and wrote the world's greatest dance craze ever.
That's right, man.
Went in the studio and recorded it.
Yeah.
My company didn't like it, they made it a B-side.
Oh,
2 years later, Chubby Checker did a clone, you understand?
Uh-huh.
But he did a damn good clone. Come on, y'all, help us do it.
Yeah.
Get up, y'all. Come on now. And everybody, twist.
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Take me down a little high and go like this. Yee-haw, twist. Baby, baby, twist. Just like that. Come on, baby, and do the
bless and keep you. May God bless. Bless and keep you. May God bless. Bless and keep you. We pray to God for bless. Bless all our friends. May God bless you. To the very end. May God bless you. May God bless you. Hey!
Okay, it's hard to say goodbye. It's later for the Porculator. Right now, I'm a man, I'm gone, but that doesn't mean we're gone. We're going downstairs and party all night until the ministry comes out.
Let's hear it for Porky Chadwick, everybody.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today. 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt.